Every corridor, every corner, every ward.
There is grief over the dead.
We are struggling to get it under control.
Please cover your nose and mouth. Your elbow when you cough or sneeze.
A shocking scene after the death of George Floyd. Why so many poured into the streets. The nation erupted into scenes of chaos. Dozens of American cities up in flames. With banks burned, highways shut down, and City Hall on fire.
We should put away all our disagreements and fight for saving the world.
Life passes and you're busy and you're busy and you're busy and you're missing the point.
God is something that's very good to search for.
There's a reason why anything happens in our life, in this world.
If you don't question, you don't get your answer. Never stop until you get your answer.
How much of life were we sleepwalking through? How much were we not present for?
How are you going to be the reason that people smile?
Be besimcha, be besimcha. What do you mean be besimcha? How can I be besimcha? It's a disaster.
A lot of prayer, a lot of tefillah. That's what he's asking from the whole entire world.
Everything in this world is for the glory of Hashem.
We'll walk away from this having their priorities set straight.
Life is not always meant to be easy. It's what we make of it.
Whatever years we have in this world, make it count.
The sense of responsibility has got new meaning.
Yes, physically we're scattered, but as a soul, we are one.
What is it that we're being taught here?
What does Hashem want from us?
What's really important? What really matters? What's the essence of our life?